Right? What I want him to do is I want him to be in the whole fuck you mode, and he's going to draw back, and he's going to throw that punch. So I close him, and he draws back, and then he wants to crack me. All right? A couple ways we deal with this. One is I just go to the side. All right? So I close like this. I can go like this, but you see what happens when I do that. Sometimes when he blades, I'm reaching. I don't want to get hit with this hand. So I stand up here. Now if he wants to throw it, now he's going to come this way. All right, so he's going to go like a right-handed fighter, left foot forward. I'm going to close, boom, like this. All right, he's going to be fuck you. I'm going to punch him face. One, two. I want to just come in this way. So I'm going one, two. He throws this punch. If he doesn't bring it back far, and he throws it. Throw. Boom, no, just throw it in my face. Boom. Throw it right there. I get clear this way. The two things we're going to work on. Slow. Clearing it. As I clear, I come underneath. I can elbow. If he steps back, I'm going to come in and trap this way. All right? So, first one we're going to do so we don't get overly confused is you close. He closes on me. Close on me. And I'm going to draw it back to him. And see if he waits. Now what happens if he stays on my elbow and stay the elbow is that I can't hit him. So if I'm in here and Victor, he steps back, and I'm in here, in here on him, see how this does nothing? This turns him. This doesn't. I can beat him to death. but this is here. So what happens when he steps away, I go to the elbow. If he goes to throw, I might get the foot. All right, so I'm going to close. Boom, he draws. Nope. See, I didn't want to throw me, so I told him to go that way. But when he draws back, you're going to realize here you're in a bad way. Go this way. So then I can hit. So that's all we're going to do. Close, get to the side. Close, get to the side. Now when I get to the side, I don't want to just be here. Okay, I'm showing you the exaggerated. I'm going to be here. But here, throw the punch. Boom, again. I get away, throw the punch. Boom. Throw the punch. Very difficult. So I'm exaggerating my motion by stepping to the side so you see where I'm going, but realistically, I'm in here. Because now I have this, or I might have this. So that person, I close, wow, boom, in here. Keeping pressure. Because here I can hit, I can lock. All right? So, one, two. I'm just pressuring here. His arm is up for him, I can hit, I can lock, I can press.